What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2020 Topps Chrome Baseball Blaster. It's a 10-box break. Two random teams each. Number one sold out. And again, no, we did not get these from Target, Walmart, or big box store. Got a little sealed case right here. 15 total spots. Everybody gets two random teams in the MLB here. Remember, no veteran common ship. There's four cards per pack. Seven packs plus one bonus pack. And each bonus pack contains four sepia refractor parallel cards. So good luck. Roll it. And we got a 5-1 for six times. Exactly. I mean, unless you can go to Walmart and buy a whole case. I don't know. Imagine they just sold cases like this at Walmart. How many people would just cash in on these? All right, six times. That's right. We're not in the camping chairs. Sitting in the aisle waiting. All right, good luck. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Exactly, right, Brad? None of us here. Me, Nick, Joe, anybody. We're all just camping out there. All right, Craig down to Paul after six times. That was 5-1, right? One, two, three, four, five, and six. Twins down to the D-backs. Craig with the Twins, Jason with the Padres, David with the Rockies, Astros, Jason with the Cubs, Jacob, you have the Blue Jays, Nicholas, you have the Yankees, Ricky with the A's, Nicholas with the White Sox, Jason with the Pirates, Mark with the Angels, oh, you have Ricky with the Mets, Craig with the Tigers, Jacob with the Indians, David with the Nationals, Jason with the Cardinals, Joe, you have the Brewers, Eric with the Giants, Stacy with the Mariners, Eric with the Phillies, Joe with the Royals, David with the Orioles, Stacy with the Rays, Travis with the Reds, Rangers, Mark with the Red Sox, David with the Marlins, Paul with the Braves, David with the Dodgers, and Paul with the Arizona Diamondbacks. So does anybody want to trade? Alright, in the meantime though guys, let me turn on the cam. I'm just gonna open up this case. I'm gonna move this camera out of the way really quick because I feel like I'm gonna drop it. No, oh, they're already falling out. Bad idea cutting the flaps off. Yes. Alright. Alright, chin window closed, guys. Alright, guys, you guys see this right here? There's four stacks of 10. So there's 10 boxes, 5 on the top, 5 on the bottom here. Same thing here. So just because it's going to be kind of hard for me to roll a die, let's just use random.org this time. We'll just generate a number 1, 2, 3, or 4, and that'll be the 10 boxes we use here today. This is, I don't even want to struggle right now. Generator number 1 through 4. And it's 1. So we'll be using this one right here. So let me just like try to move all these nicely. All right, good luck, guys. Save these sepias, I guess, to the end. Thank you. Alrighty, guys. So after this, we got another one of these back to back. Then we got a quick pack break. We got the two box break of Optic, or sorry, Donruss Choice. Then another pack break, and then it looks like we'll do the rest of these two boxes. Rest of these two 10 boxes remaining, numbers 3 and 4 tonight. The mixer, I think, is pretty much going to sell out right now as well, so we'll do another football mixer. Be a little extremely busy tonight, guys. And hopefully by then, too, we'll have the Chrome Jumbo sold out, and then hopefully the mixer also sold out. Top Chrome Hobby and Bowman Hobby. That's the last four boxes of each of those cases. Oh, yeah, Tom. We'll leave the CPUs there for now. Babe Ruth. A little negative of Jeff McNeil. Christian Yelich. Nolan Arenado. Lux. To refractor. Aquino, Berrios, Dustin May, Houston, there you go. Lux here. We got a Mookie Betts negative. That's nice for the Dodgers so far. Guerrero Jr.
Have you seen the mini fan?
Altuve? No. I don't know. You have to tell Mike where you put it. Kyle Lewis. Alex Young. Jimenez. Oh, there was some pack stacking yesterday, Ford? Here or somewhere else we're talking about? Next one. Nico Hornet. Omar Mazzara, Francisco Lindor, Kyle Schwarber, Dustin May, Luis Robert, freshman flash, who has the White Sox, Nicholas does. Mitch Haniger, Orlando Arcia, our last box here, and then we'll go with those sepias over there. Mariano Rivera, Soto, AJ Puck, Prism, Robbie Ray, Kyle Lewis. We got an auto, Jose Rodriguez, green for the Angels. Mark with that one. For your Shrek song, guys. All right, let's go with the CPS. And a Luis Roberts CP like this would be probably crazy, right? Alright. Soler, Laureano, got Sam Hilliard rookie. Fulmer, Yastrzemski, yeah, Grisham. Yeah, Gratterall. Urena, Logan Webb, Tatis Jr., Diaz, Ramirez, Zach Gallen, Rojas, Cody Bellinger, Belts, Baez, Tanaka, Dylan Cease, and Kyle Seager. It's actually all penny sleeve, all the CPUs, actually. All right, guys, three more boxes. All right, good luck, guys. Austin Meadows, little negative, Beau Bichette. Another Lux refractor. Damn, I think it's almost the same type of box. Urias. Jordan Alvarez. Max Muncy. Gavin Lux here. Chapman. McCready. Hank Aaron. And we got an autograph here. It's Sean Murphy for the A's. $249. Ricky with that one. Alright, last one, and then we'll do the sepias. A-Rod, Jordan, Correa, Adbert Alzole, Michael Horner, Eloy Jimenez, and a second auto, we got James Marvel. For the Pirates. Pirates, that's going to Jason Lost by Mojo. Daniel, that probably won't be for the next couple hours, probably, so check back. If the pack break number 14 sold out, then it'll be coming up soon, but I'm not sure when. There's four left, actually. So once this sells out here, we can break it, but that's probably not going to happen until probably after 7:25, 7:30 maybe. So for the next like 2.5 hours. But it will break tonight. Oh, we had to do 2 pack breaks to give away 20 spots. And then we did a football mixer earlier, which was the one that was yesterday's football mixer. We did it today. So if you were part of the Heisman one, that already broke. If you're part of the new one, that's on the website, that is called Sweetness, then that'll be coming up a little bit later. But do not worry, I will. We only have 4 spots left in the next pack break, so I expect that to sell out. Alright, let's show these CPUs, guys. But here's the schedule, at least up until what I have it. Remember, there may be more breaks sold out, but I haven't had them just because I've been breaking this still. All right, Corey Seager. Nice, Aquino. Arenado, Carlos Correa, Matt Dias, Gene Segura, another Dylan Cease for the White Sox, Kyle Seager, Trey Mancini, Arozarena, Telez, Mondesi, Lucas Giolito, Archie Bradley, Shohei Ohtani, Blake Snell, Brendan Lowe, Soroka, Yelich, and Nelson Cruz. Probably not for the next 2.5-3 hours, Corey. There's a lot of breaks that sold out and are continuing to sell out, but it'll happen just a little later tonight. So the link is right above your text, Corey. Alright guys, and there you go. That was Topps Chrome Blaster 10 box break. 2 random teams, number 1. Number 2 is coming up next, guys. Appreciate it.